When you're in an environment as hostile as this one, there's potential danger lurking under every tree.
It's leopard, lion, buffalo, rhino and elephant.
We're back in South Africa, in the northeast of the country, deep inside the Kruger National Park. It's home to a great many species and attracts visitors from around the world to go on safari here to get a glimpse of the so-called Big Five animals. It's also the perfect spot for locals to come and relax and escape their day jobs. Farmer Bernard Walters has a lodge here that's been in his family since the 1960s. And now, thanks to Victron Energy, he's been able to turn the property into a far more comfortable retreat than it ever was before.
You basically switch off from everything. Cell phone signal here is to the minimum. It's something you can't explain. There's no other lights around you. So the stars and all that, and different noises you hear, which you don't usually hear at home. You don't hear cars, you don't hear anything else. It's just you by yourself and your friends that you bring with you.
The property is situated remotely, well off-grid, and was originally a basic cabin used by game hunters.
When we started, it was a small thatch roof house with nothing, no electricity. Before this, it was hunting, so primarily hunting. So part of the reserve borders the Limpopo, and part of the area is in Mpumalanga. From the tar road, it's about a 45 minutes drive to get in, and yeah, then you're in the middle of nowhere. So if any trouble comes, you've got a long drive out.
Avoiding trouble out here in such an isolated location is a priority for Bernard, his family and his guests. And so he made the decision to make use of the abundant sunlight in South Africa by installing solar panels and a bespoke Victron Energy system some 10 years ago, and which he's been adding to ever since.
We had a small battery backup system which wasn't reliable. We always had to run out of power. Especially summer times, it's very hot here, so the rooms, you're not allowed to run any extra fans because it would drain the batteries. But since we had Victron, we never had that problem. There's about 6 rooms here, 7 if you put the top one, and all of them can run 2 fans with no problem. We've got fridges, freezers, and then also a TV to watch some sport on. It's very important to have backup for sport. So we're big sport fans, and South Africa is in the Rugby World Cup at the moment.
With so many appliances and devices to power, including a TV for other big games, the solar system provides energy for everything on site and also feeds a number of 2-volt lead acid batteries for storage. The setup uses a 24-volt easy solar that combines an MPPT solar charge controller, an inverter charger, AC distribution and a colour control all in one enclosure. There is also a secondary MPPT for a separate solar array. The system also powers pumps to a borehole, which provides all water for the property. The reliability of the Victron Energy install here creates much needed peace of mind for Bernard, who has a busy work life on a citrus and macadamia farm nearby.
So when we're here, you always get time to rest and catch up some rest. But early mornings we do a quick game drive, go out, go see whatever we can find, pass the water holes. Usually you get lucky with some sort of big five or some animals or antelopes around. Then you come back, have a quick brunch here, rest a bit. Late afternoons you get back onto the vehicle. You drive for about 3 to 4 hours, see if you can't find anything that's out there. Anything can come past. We had elephants, there's a small waterhole in front. Anything you can think of has been here. And it's amazing what you can see, even if you're not awake. The next morning you'll see the tracks that's outside, so you know exactly who went past and who's where. I do feel safe. It's a weird feeling if you're not used to it.
As well as keeping Bernard and his guests comfortable with aircon and all other modcons, Victron Energy is also helping to keep them safe from wildlife that surrounds them.
It's very important to have security and anti-poachers around. You don't want to lose your wildlife, so you do whatever you can. So fly over camps and those type of things are very important. And it's also good to see that there's some backup system that they can put in, like Victron, to put it there. It's an expensive thing to do, so to have it on your doorstep and to bring your friends here without them having any expenses to do it, it's always a pleasure to have them here and to show them around.
Whilst out gathering footage, I spotted a gamekeeper's hut that is used by the anti-poaching unit. A quick visit confirmed they too use Victron Energy equipment for their power. Bernard shares access to the lodge with extended family, and with ownership of such prized land inside a national park increasingly rare in South Africa, he hopes to enjoy the privilege of this unique wildlife experience for many years to come. If you've enjoyed this video and want to explore more wild Victron Energy installs, check out this video featuring the Bellrose family in Montana, USA, who may have the best view of all of our installs, but are forced to share it with bears, wildcats, and coyotes.